One of my passions is reconstruction after removal of tumors. It may involve fractures of facial bones. We work together with our colleagues to restore the form and function of the patient's face. My goal is that patients can resume their normal life and not be self-conscious of their scars, that they have a normal appearing face, and that it doesn't interfere with their lives. To restore that self-confidence, that's really my goal on every patient.